This is our son, Ethan. He's a typical 9-year-old boy, and he's a type 1 diabetic.
Type 1 diabetes is an autoimmune disease in which the pancreas no longer produces insulin. Insulin keeps Ethan alive, but it's not a cure. Ethan will live with this disease and all of its complications for the rest of his life, unless we can find a cure.
We are raising money for JDRF, whose mission is to fund research to cure, treat, and even prevent type 1 diabetes. They give more than 80% of the money they raise directly to research. Over the last 42 years, JDRF has donated $1.6 billion.
There's some really exciting research going on right now. We believe by the time Ethan goes away to college, it's likely that he will have an artificial pancreas.
An artificial pancreas would monitor his blood sugar every minute, meaning no more finger pokes. It would also give him insulin by the minute as he needs it, eliminating the need to count and measure everything he eats. Our dollars and fundraising efforts are going to change Ethan's future.
But for now, you can count me in to be Ethan's pancreas.
Count me in to measure and calculate everything he eats and drinks.
Count me in to dry the tears after a bad day.
Count me in to research and learn everything to give him the best care possible.
Count me in to wake up in the middle of the night, every night, to check Ethan's blood sugar.
And count me in to raise money and awareness for type 1 diabetes.
We count on you.